Hello guys, welcome back. This is my 41st episode of my Tekkit Let's Play. So last time we left off with the drill and the mining laser. I patched up the holes I made. Kind of. Not really. But well. Also did a few little extras as from the melon farm we were pumping the melons into this chest here. Now I've started that bread and this is melon. So look at all these stacks of melon from that melon farm. It's crazy. What I could do is I could have a little pipe and turn them onto melon blocks just to save space, I guess. So I might do that. But as you can see, it makes melons at quite a fast rate actually. So I don't know what I'm going to do with them all. I might just chuck them in there, yeah. In a condenser and see how much EMC I get. So today, from request actually, we're gonna do the bat pack, the lap pack, and the jet pack. So to start off with, I mean I don't particularly need them as I've got myself some lovely red matter boots. But just in case you don't obviously have them, then you'll need some rubber boots, which are made as following. There you go. Some lovely rubber boots. Now these just slightly protect you from fall damage. I'll take off all my armour, fly up to about here. I'm not sure if that'd normally kill me, and I'll just take the ring out. So there you go. My health healed. Why did my... I think the lifestone... I have a feeling the lifestone's healing me. That should have done some form of damage. Didn't do any. That's so weird. Oh, for God's sake. I know why. I know exactly why. Stupid game. I wondered why I wasn't... losing any hunger. Oh, there you go, they took some damage, so I'll fly really high and probably kill myself. Oh, of course. The ring is still on my hotbar. Boom. There you go, took some damage, but not much. Half a heart, and it healed again, and I don't know why, as I'm still in hard mode. Boom. There we go. Took the damage. Why is it healing? What is doing that? I've got something on me which is healing me. And I've no idea what. I literally don't have a clue. It can't be that. No way. I'll have to search into this because... Oh. Pants go in the pants slot. His... Oh. Wrong one. I'm on normal. I don't seem to be dying or anything. Anyway, after my confusion, we'll move on to the bit you've all been waiting for. So, let's get some tin. Because we need to make some batteries. I'm not sure how many, but I think that might be enough. Get a bit of copper. Need to make more wires, I do. One, two, three. Go, got more copper cable, and... dum-dum. So we go, more batteries. Now, which one do I make first? I'll make the backpack. Yes, the backpack. Luckily, I have a bat box. No, I don't. I need to make a bat box, so I need more wire. Oh bugger. Yep. 1, 2, 3. There we go. We have more wire. We need wood. We have wood. God, what's the recipe? Is it something like that? Bat. Nope. Oh, batteries, right, okay. It's good I made some then. Nope. It was definitely that. There we go, we have a bat box. Now I need to make more batteries. Hey poo. Ooh, do, 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 do. There, lots of batteries. Woohoo! Okay, so you've got the batteries like this. It's a bat box there, electronic circuit there. I've done the recipe wrong. Oh dear. Bat. Pack. Oh, it's tin. Alright, it's pieces. Also, I made that bat box for no reason. Oh. Right, we have a bat pack. Now, what this will do is, if we go outside and charge this bad boy up, it will meow. When it goes faster, it will, so the mining drill obviously requires power but runs out pretty quickly if I just go nuts and start mining everywhere. So what this backpack will do is it provide power. The downside is you do lose your chest slot and it's a little glitchy. Is it like still like that when I go in? Yeah, look, I've got the middle part of my red matter. That looks really strange. Why are my pants on my chest? If I take my pants off, my chest, do that bit. Here you go, take, right, let's put the pants back on. Why are my pants at chest height? This is so strange. And all this one does is just give me shoulder pads and arm pads. Oh, that's just weird. That's just weird. Anyway, back to the backpack. So, put it on like so. And look like an absolute tool. Oh yeah, I'll show you it from behind. There you go. It's like a funny cool thing. Like, hello, I'm cool. Look at me. Okay, let's go digging. Dun 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 dun. Oh, it shines when you teabag, teabag, teabag. Blah 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 blah. Yeah. So if any of you haven't noticed already, the backpack has thus charged, but the mining drill hasn't. So there you go, there's a beautiful thing. However, there's always something better. And that's what we're going to do right now. I'll change back to normal view for you. Firstly, I need some of this tasty, tasty stuff. Because this next recipe is a little on the expensive side. So I need lots of lapis, and I genuinely mean lots of lapis. I need 45 to be exact, to be precise. There. Oh, no, I've already done it wrong. Oh, I've already done it wrong again. Right. I need more lapis. Give me more lapis. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3. There we go, we have our 6 lapis blocks, which obviously is why this recipe is expensive, as each one is worth 7,776 EMC each, which is close to a diamond, but not quite. I need an advanced circuit, and then what you do is, oh, I need to take this bad boy off, put the backpack there, dip, 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 lapis there, and the advanced circuit there, and oh, so you go, that's the difference in charge. Fully charged, it's only a quarter charged on my lapack, and this thing holds a huge amount of charge. Oh, it does. While that thing's charging, we'll go ahead and make the jetpack. Oh, pardon me. Oh, I did make the backpack for a reason. So good. I knew the backpack was useful for something. Just didn't know what. Do I need more batteries? I think no. Fine iron and glow stuff. What am I doing? I lost it. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I need an advanced circuit. Running out of those bad boys. So, this is the jetpack. You've got a standard jetpack as well, which requires jetpack fuel, but the electric one's just better in every way. I think that's charged, yeah. So let's stick the lap pack on and see what it looks like. Probably just looks blue. Yeah, it does. It's the only difference. But it just holds a huge amount of charge in it. So you can go on your little adventures, can't you, you wee lad? It's like the perfect mining thing, because you get the mining drill and then you just go. Even though you won't be able to fly, but it doesn't make any difference. Oh, right. So the electric jetpack is charged. Now, I'll take my Swift Force Running Gale off and put my rubber boots on. And then, as you can see, the jetpack. You can't. I'll turn the volume on just for a quick bit, because it's nice to hear the I don't know, that might be too loud. There you go. So what you can do is, this is higher up. Oh, I seem to be stuck in the same place. Move, damn it! Move. Oh. Why can't I move? Just like stuck it. Oh, there we go. Okay, so this is like slightly higher up, so I won't take any damage. And obviously it's just space with the jetpack. Oh, bugger. But if I go from here to there, I think I take damage. No, I don't. Oh, right. It's literally just how high you fall then. Bomb. That didn't do too much damage, but I lost a lot of health. Okay, that's really loud now. Whee! Okay, to be honest, I'm not a fan of them. I much prefer, which everyone else should prefer, it's the Swift Force Running Gale, because it's just like Creative, and even when you let go, bomb, no damage, and you can go really high up with this thing. It's great. So there you go. There's the electric jetpack, the rubber boots, and the lap pack. So for anyone who wants to fly around with a jetpack instead, there you go. You can do it. Easy peasy. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope this helps some of you. Please watch some of the other episodes and stuff, and yeah, just chill with Tekkit. So yeah, see you next guy. See you next, guys. See you next time.